10 workers clearing tree limbs away from power lines became rescuers yesterday when they snatched a drowning jet skier from Lake Winnipesaukee in Alton, New Hampshire. Five of those Good Samaritans are state workers, while the other five are employed by top-notch tree service. All of them were working along the shoreline when they heard the victim's cries for help and scrambled over to pluck that jet skier from the frigid water.